I'll take you out to eat on some shit, you feel me?
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Where do you want to go?
Shit, I could, shit, what you want, some McDonald's or something? You a virgin?
Yo, what's going on, y'all? It's your boy, Sean, the building. Yeah, please be sure to drop a like on this video. Also, I will be streaming on twitch.tv/RetroYT. The link is going to be in the description below, so please be sure to enjoy the video, share with your friends, and drop a like. Gotta go. Bye!
That nigga ain't treat you right, treat but you I'm right. Here so it's alright. I ain't gon' cap, we gon' fight, but it's okay cause we gon' get back right.
You ain't got your own shit?
I mean, I got all my shit up. I definitely be getting little drops on some shit though.
Shit, plug me in then, buddy, cause I'm definitely trying to, you feel me? Trying to start my own shit, hold on. What's going on, Shotty? How you doing?
Good, how are you?
Shit, I'm doing straight. What you finna get into?
Just gonna do some Uber Eats.
Oh, you finna do some Uber Eats? Shit, my name Kane, by the way. What's your name? Hold on, let me set to the side. My phone. I wanna block the ATM and shit though.
A comment.
Alright, you mind if I get your number or something? I'm trying to make some new friends for real. I'll be bored.
Yeah, sure.
Alright, bad. Matter of fact, hold on. I ain't got no phone. Hey, pass me that phone real quick. I got you. Oh, let me see my phone real quick. I ain't got no phone. All right, bad. I got you. All right, bad.
What's your number? All
right, hold on. Give me a second. This is a brand new phone. I got to open the box. Hold on. Give me a second. Ugh. Now I got the iPhone 12 for real. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Rich nigga shit. All right, bad.
Got it?
Yeah, I got it. Alright. Ooh, Carmen. Oh shoot. What you, matter of fact, I'm finna hit you up. Let me stop by the crib and shit like that and I'm gonna text you. Alright,
for sure.
Alright, bad. Alright. That bitch bad. Hold on.
That's that bitch.
Yeah, nigga, I'm finna hop down on that.
Nigga, I'm just trying to make my bread, you feel me?
I'm already knowing, nigga. I'm trying to do the same shit.
So you don't bang?
Hell no, nah, nigga. I play basketball, nigga.
You don't play football?
I play basketball.
Let me blow your back out and make you not.
Hey, yo.
Yo, bro, this is a weird ass nigga, bro. Who around here? Nigga, don't look pressing up on me, nigga. I'm a gangster, nigga.
You a gangster? You said you a gangster?
Nah, nigga, I ain't no gangster, nigga. I'm just chillin'. I'm cool.
Shit. See, that's what I'm saying. I don't like to get into that type of lifestyle, you feel me? That can't be me, but I ain't gonna lie. I seen a bad bitch in there. You feel me, nigga?
Nah, nigga, I'm not scared of none of that, nigga. I'm really holding my ground, nigga. Like pressing up on niggas,
you was gonna hurt them niggas. You finna pack them out, all of them by yourself.
Nigga, we cool with them niggas. I can't do that, nigga. I'm a resident, nigga. If I do that, I'ma butch it up, nigga.
My fault, gangster. My fault.
I'm gonna press up on me, talking about 6-0, nigga. I don't fuck with no fucking 10-line niggas. Fuck 10-line, nigga.
Oh shit, damn.
Mhm.
That shit crazy, nigga.
Yo, ass need to stay away from us, bro, because you gonna get in some shit with us, bro.
Look, man, I'm just trying to get the jugs and leave, my boy.
Good thing you...
You said what?
My glasses and some more shit, nigga.
My bad, gangster.
Bro, I'm not no gangster, bro. What is wrong with you?
Hold on. Shorty right here, hold on. She finna walk away. She finna charge. 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 Yo. Oh. I knew she was gonna charge.
West, nigga.
I knew she was gonna charge. Does he stream? Yeah, he stream. Damn, she drove off on me. I'm sad, bro. Oh my god. Why did she do that to me?
I know you sad as hell. Drove off on your ugly ass. right. Fuck that bitch. Get a better bitch. You're right.
I'm get a better bitch. Nigga, I'm Kang Ball. Nigga, I'm Kang Ball. What I'm talking about?
You Kang Ball. You got the money. You got all that.
Get into the breach.
You from the Watts and all that. My fault and everything. Feel me?
Yeah, nigga.
You know what I'm saying? Nigga said you from 10 line and all that. You know what I'm saying? We don't fuck with 10 little girls or anything like that.
No, nigga. Niggas was trying to press me. I said I'm from the Watts. Nigga, it was some other weird nigga. I think he was like Southside Pip or something. Nigga, he was trying to press me talking about fuck booty holes, nigga. Like,
yeah, you straight. Hey, so man's right here. He from the same section, all that?
I don't know.
Nah, sure. He not from the section. He chill.
For sure.
Yeah, what? Bonato. Oh shit!
I'm gonna see you.
All right, but I'm gonna see you. Hey, look. Oh shit!
Hey, go link that bitch right now. Go get that bitch. go bag that bitch. Go to the beach or somewhere. That bitch.
Oh shit! God damn. DC, look, me and DC, we met this bitch from the strip club, right? She was throwing all ass.
Oh, I was there.
Yeah.
I was there.
I was fucking with that bitch, bro. She tried to, you know what I'm saying?
Wait, was you the one in the little G-Unit little vest?
Yeah.
I was in the G-Unit vest too, nigga. I had that shit on too, nigga.
Hell yeah, I remember you.
Bro, tell me why I seen y'all niggas. Y'all was getting twerked on and some more shit, bro.
Yeah, I
went to the second room, bro. That bitch was sucking dick on her knees, nigga. I was like, I swear to God, she was really sucking that nigga dick, bro. I was like, what's up, bro?
Shit.
She was literally like, hold on.
Wait, who's Carmen? Wait, who is
like,
Carmen?
All pause. Hey, she was like this, nigga. No, bro, just like
what
that, though,
fuck?
Bro. But just like that, she was doing it. I was like, oh, shit, nigga. She sucking dick, nigga. I was
what
like, oh,
fuck?
Hell no. That nigga in the very back was fucking. I was like, oh hell no, nigga.
This nigga
and this is
crazy.
What I'm doing, like, nigga. I'm gonna say, like,
okay, bitch, you know my sister. Right. Yo,
but yeah, the bitch was sucking dick, nigga.
Oh shit, you tweaking? You just got on your knees, nigga. You just got on your knees. I thought you were a gangster, nigga. Not gay,
nigga. That's how she was, nigga. That's how.
Hey, I don't know how you tweaking.
I'm not no gangster, bro. No. Stop saying that, bro.
Okay.
I'm not no gangster, nigga. I'm not in a gang, nigga. Call me a gangster if I'm not no gangster, bro.
My bad, gangster.
What's up?
Them
niggas looking at you.
They looking at me. Hold on.
Them niggas pointing at your belt, nigga.
Right. Hello?
Hold on. What's going on?
What's good? Shit. What are you doing?
I just left the crib on some shit. You feel me? I had to go walk my dog.
Oh, you got a dog?
Yeah, I got a pit bull.
That's cute.
Yeah.
Oh, is it a male or a female?
It's a female.
Oh, that's cute as fuck. I'm just at the phone store. One of my friends, he had to buy a phone, so I'm just here.
For sure. Shit, you trying to link or what?
Like right now?
Shit, we can. What you need to get dressed or some shit?
No,
hey,
like
nigga,
I
let me be in the back seat, nigga.
What I'm wearing,
I guess. Nigga, let me come.
Oh, okay, for sure. I'm trying to take you out to eat on some shit. You feel me?
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Where do you want to go?
What you want, some McDonald's or something?
You're gonna take me to McDonald's?
What you mean? You don't like McDonald's?
Hey, bro.
We can go to McDonald's.
Look, check me out. I can get you a make pick too with a large Coke on some shit. You feel me? Like, come on. But look, though, matter of fact, you not fucking with her or something?
I don't fuck with you.
I said, you not fucking with her or something? Like, you don't want to go to McDonald's? Like, what's up?
No, I like McDonald's.
All right, for sure then. All right, so what? What you want to do? You want me to pull up on you? You pull up on me?
I guess we can meet at McDonald's.
All right, bet. Meet me at McDonald's then. I got you.
Okay, bye.
All right, bet. I'm finna get this nigga a kids meal. Hey, little nigga, I'm finna get you a Happy Meal. Come on.
All right. You wanna go get my big homie?
Who your big homie?
My big homie from the bounty hunter, nigga.
What's his name?
He gonna tell you his name. Make it like he was federal.
Nigga, who you? Nigga, I'm finna go on a date, nigga. I ain't got time for gangbanging. Look, tell them to hold off real quick, cause I'm finna. Hey, look, I'm finna act like I'm babysitting you or some shit. Look, check me out. You gotta do it with the same, bro. Get, hop in the car. Hop in the car. What up,
bro,
Craig?
What the fuck,
come
bro?
Come on, bro. You gotta come on, man. I'm finna take this bitch to McDonald's.
Bro, my big homie finna be mad at me. Bro,
listen, if he, come on, nigga.
Bro, my big homie finna be mad at me, bro. You gonna fight that bitch by yourself? My bad, bro.
Damn, bro. Come on, look. I'm gonna get you a happy meal, nigga. Get in the car. Get your ass off my car, nigga. What's up?
I'm gonna pick up my big homie and you send me the address, all right?
Oh my God, listen. No. I'm gonna get you a happy meal if you get in the car. Hey, come on.
You know what?
I'll get you a 6-piece. Come on, bro. Get in the car real quick, bro. Come on.
A 6-piece?
Like,
I'm not no kid. I'm a grown ass man. Give me a
20 next time. Shit, took Shawty to the movies. I still got a chance. I might park at Legion also, shit. Be professional about that motherfucker. Oh, she right there waiting. Oh, shit. Then she in the us. She driving in the us. Oh shit, she a broke girl. Oh shit, boy. I scratched my shit. Alright, but I got y'all on a date. Date RP, simp RP, I got y'all niggas. You know, I gotta shake that shit off first. Shake that shit off. First date in like, I don't know how long. Is this shit locked? Broke girl, LMAO. What's up?
Hey, what's up?
Shit. You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
I'm Gabriel Lilm.
Empty.
Alright, let's see. Oh shit, I can't even type. Alright. What you want? Let me know. Well, my nigga T, I say you can have whatever you like.
Me a strawberry milkshake and
appreciate 12 that.
Nugget meal.
A 12 nugget? Wait, say that one more time.
Strawberry milkshake and a 12 box chicken nugget meal.
Alright, so she want a strawberry milkshake and a 12 box chicken nugget meal. Okay. Anything else?
Nah, that's it.
Alright, so yeah, you get her that right there. Shit. I'm gonna take the goddamn. Let me get a make chicken with a small fry and a shit. I'll take a Sprite. Oh, yeah, I gotta get a kid's meal. It's this little kid I'm babysitting right now, you feel me? Like, you know what I'm saying? I'm out here just being, you know what I'm saying? Just helping out and shit. Yeah, let me get a 6-piece kid's meal as well, please. I'll take a girl toy. Alright, for sure. Alright, bad. How much that's gonna be?
One of the greatest feelings in the world is getting lost in your eyes. I was meant to look at you all my life and I would do anything to go back in time and meet you sooner. With the most beautiful eyes you pierce through my soul and mind to bring out the best in me and that's why I would never give you up for-
What the fuck? Alright, come on, let's go get the drinks while the food cooking also shit, you feel me? Alright. I think the food ready.
That's good.
All right, for sure. All right, my boy, I appreciate that. Yup, mm-hmm. That's just that, grabs the bag and walks out. Wait, should we eat in here?
Yeah.
What's up? I got your kids' meal.
Thank you, bro.
For sure. Hold on. Yeah, grab that one right there. It's right there on the counter. All right, shit. You want to eat this in the car or you want to eat this in the restaurant? I'll take it outside if you want to.
Let's take it outside. It's kind of stuffy inside here.
All right, for sure. Should we get in my car? You said what?
It's your son?
No, this is my babysitter.
I'm babysitting him right now. Remember I said I'm babysitting?
I wrote your name in the sky, but the wind blew it away. I wrote your name in the sand, but the waves washed it away. I wrote your name in my heart, and forever it will stay. Dio Liln.
What the fuck? You said what? My fault. I had something in my head real quick. My fault. Let me open the door for you. Hold on. You know what I'm saying? Feel me? I'm a gentleman for real. Yeah. I mean, where you from?
I live around South Central.
Oh, you from South?
Me.
You from South Central?
Mm-hmm.
So you from out here and shit?
Yeah. So I'm from here. What about you?
Shit, I'm from out here too. Ain't gonna lie.
Hey, I've never seen you around before. I guess cause like during the day I'm always doing Uber Eats, so I don't really meet many people.
So you're a hardworking woman. I'm here.
Yeah, like I gotta make money, so.
Alright, for sure, for sure.
It's kind of expensive out here.
Yeah, I just be in the crib sometimes. You feel me? I be chilling with my brothers and sisters. You feel me? I'm a family man, also shit. You feel me?
You got barbecue sauce?
You say I got barbecue sauce? Let me check the bag. Please, I want to take that shit off. All right, man, it's one barbecue thing up in here.
I want ketchup now.
Boy, you better get some ketchup at the store. My fault. I had to handle something for real. My fault. I'm so sorry about that. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Yeah. But look, though, shit, right to what I was talking about. How old are you? Please be young.
I'm 19, almost 20. What about you?
I ain't gonna lie.
What are you?
Nothing. Oh, you said how old I am?
Yeah.
All right, check me out. Like, before I tell you my age, right? You feel me? I just want you to know I'm a very mature individual. You feel me?
Okay.
I'm just playing. I'm 18 years old. I'm just playing. I'm 18.
18?
Yeah.
Oh, so I'm just 1 year ahead, I guess.
Yeah, you're one year ahead.
What's funny?
Nothing. I'm just very happy right now.
Okay. These nuggets are good.
Oh, the nuggets are good?
Yeah. Like, you just want to sit in the car and eat McDonald's? Like, you don't want to do anything else?
Nah, we good. Nah, we finna drive right now. You got your seatbelt on?
Yeah,
right.
Hey, King, check your
phone,
bro.
All right, babe, I got you. I'm selling my phone. Wait, I think I'm trying to get that BB singing bell. If you do good on this chance. Shit. So tell me some more about yourself for real. So,
I do Uber Eats, and I used to have a night job working at, well, I don't really like to talk about it, it's kind of personal.
What you mean? Look, okay. Hey, look, I don't judge. You feel me?
I don't really open up about it, like, I'm trying to be a better person, and like, just get away from that life, you know?
I ain't gonna lie. Was you a stripper?
Not a stripper, but like...
She might be a prostitute!
I was like... I used to just fulfill people's needs.
Oh, okay, you know? Okay. I'm already knowing. For sure.
Yeah, but like, hey. I'm trying to, you know, not do that.
Okay, for sure. Hey, look. You in school or not? Carmen?
I dropped out.
You dropped out?
When I was 16.
Damn, for sure. But nah, I don't be judging the shit, you know what I'm saying? Everything happened for a reason, also shit, you feel me? Just like how I met you, also shit, you know what I'm saying? Shit like that. What the fuck is the movies, bro? I'm trying to do this shit without
What do you think the reason is for us meeting?
Shit. I ain't gonna say too much right now, but you know what I'm saying? It's a good reason, also shit, you feel me? It's a great reason, you feel me? I play basketball and shit, you feel me, for the school. I'm a point guard. Yeah, mm-hmm. You gonna come to my basketball games? Huh? Alright.
Miss, can you talk?
He said, can you talk?
What did she say?
I said you gonna come to my basketball games?
Basketball?
Yeah, I play basketball for high school. Hell yeah.
When do you have a game? Like,
shit, right now school closed and shit, you know what I'm saying? We still on Zoom, so once they open up and shit, you know what I'm saying? I'll let you know.
Yeah, definitely come watch. Like,
yeah, for sure. I'm selling about my PC selling. I'm just one selling ass nigga. All right, we here.
God damn, finally.
Oh, she lagging too. Y'all going the wrong way. The movie's that way.
What are we watching? We go to watch a kids film?
Hell no, we finna go watch. He finna go to the kids movies. You feel me? We gonna go some, you know what I'm saying? Some girl and shit. Hey, you wanna watch that new SpongeBob that came out, little nigga?
No, I wanna watch some rated R.
Oh shit, we gonna talk. Shit, you better hope you get lucky to get in there, motherfucker.
Just gonna let him in.
Nah, they gonna look. Listen, come here. Everybody, come here. All right, so check me out. Okay, so look. We're gonna get you a ticket to the SpongeBob movie, right? But you gotta get between us so we can sneak you in or some shit, okay?
I don't want a fucking SpongeBob. Listen, I'm a grown man now. Look,
listen, you gonna get the SpongeBob ticket, but we're gonna sneak you into the one we gonna
do.
Yeah,
yeah.
You gotta play it smart. Mm-hmm. Alright, so go up there to the man and let's tell him that you want a SpongeBob ticket. Come on. He right there.
What are we gonna watch?
Shit, what you trying to watch? You trying to watch?
Hey, nigga, I mean,
what's your mouth, little nigga?
Can I please get a ticket to SpongeBob? SpongeBob with Patrick Duo.
The 3D one.
3D one with the 3D glasses. He said that's gonna be $80.
$80?
What?
Yeah, they scam me. They fuck it, motherfucker. I'll pay for you.
The 80? Oh, he said 30.
All right, for sure. Yeah, pay for that. You know, I got you. All right, so what you want to watch?
You trying to watch?
All right, so they got the romantic movie. They got the scary movie. I ain't gonna lie. Every time I watch the movies, I don't even watch the movies. If you know what I'm saying, you feel me? Yeah. Mm-hmm.
You watch?
No, I don't watch the movies. I don't actually watch the movie. Do you watch the movie?
I mean, yes.
You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't think you know what I'm saying. Like, when I go to
the
movies.
Like, you be watching the person that you go to the movies with?
Yeah, something like that.
Here you go,
yeah.
Sir. Mm-hmm, yeah. Bye.
Okay, come on. How you doing, sir? Shit, let me get me and my, you know what I'm saying, the beautiful lady right here, two tickets to, what you want to see? Let's see. What's a movie that just came out, chat? Fuck it. Let's see the new Kevin Hart movie. Yeah, let me see some Kevin Hart. I ain't see that man in a minute. All right, for sure. All right, how much that's going to be? $50? What the fuck? These expensive ass tickets. Fuck it. I got bread. All right, for sure. All right, bet. I don't need no receipt. All right, come on. All right, you want some snacks or something?
Just get like a popcorn. We can share it.
Oh, you want share
and
popcorn?
I don't know. He wants candy.
Oh, the server is like.
I'd rather take some gummy bears.
Oh, he wants some gummy bears? All right, bet. All right, let me get 2 packs of gummy bears because I want some too. And let me get 1 large popcorn. You want something to drink or nah? Y'all good? This gonna be some fire, RP. I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah, I want a red slushy.
You want a red slushy? All right, for sure. There. I'll get the blue slushy. Okay. Shit, just give me extra shot. Me and her can share. That shit nasty as fuck.
You said perk?
No, I said I'm gonna get the blue one. Me and her gonna share the slushy.
Get the red one.
Yeah, all right, bad. All right, for sure. How much this gonna be? 58. What the fuck is wrong with this movie theater? This bitch is expensive as hell.
It's for that.
58. Oh my 58? God, bro. Y'all breaking me down, bro. Fuck it. I know. They just met. I know. That's the point. It's like, what the fuck? All right. Y'all grab y'all stuff. All right. Shit, get the popcorn. I'm gonna grab this slushie. Right. We gotta sneak him in. All right. Thank you, sir. Appreciate that. Get you. Go. I'm gonna distract him. Go. Go sneak in there, nigga. Go sneak in there. All right. Appreciate that. All right. Ooh, I hate this type of shit.
You got it.
I ain't gonna lie, my eyes tweaking, but look, listen, you hear me? We're gonna sit at the top right corner, okay? All right.
You wanna sit at the top?
Yeah, you wanna sit in the front so everybody can see us?
The very top?
You said what?
And you wanna face in the dark?
What you mean? You don't wanna sit up here at the top?
Hey, I'm not good at the top.
All right, go to the top, all right. Hey, little nigga, stay in the front. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Okay. My fire had to go get an extra star for you on some shit. You feel me? Yeah. Mm-hmm.
It's alright.
We'll sit like this. Psych, nigga. You thought I was sit like that? Dumbass motherfucker. Shit. The popcorn, it tastes good?
Yeah, it tastes good. It's pretty sweet.
Pretty sweet. What you got? Kettle corn or popcorn?
I got popcorn.
Alright, for sure then. What's funny? Shit, you giggling and shit over there? Shit. Just stretching real quick. You feel me? Shit.
You smell nice.
Oh, I smell nice. Yeah, you know, I got that polo on right now. You feel me? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Got that polo cologne on.
Right. You got something on your cheek.
I got something on my cheek. Shit, take it off for me then. What does this nigga got on his cheek? What do you have, King? 500 no feature? I can't. You gonna kiss this nigga? No way she finna kiss this nigga already. That's a W though. Shit. This nigga said, yeah, I'm horny. This nigga said, grab her. Nigga said, hey, grab her. Back yeah, we good. Keep it down. Keep it down. What? Yeah, we good. Yeah, we good.
This movie look explicit as hell.
Oh, shit.
What the fuck just happened?
Oh shit. Hey, turn around. Oh, nigga, hey.
Wait, he got a bruise on his cheek or something? Why is he touching it? Got a boo-boo?
Hey, turn your ass
around. But he had some ketchup on his cheek.
Were you popping his pimple or something? I want to shut up.
It's ketchup on his cheek. I was just wiping it off.
Appreciate that. For appreciate that. Isn't this nosy ass little nigga, like, he not supposed to be here.
I know.
Yeah. You a virgin?